Welcome to this course, and thank you for enrolling. In this lecture, I want to briefly describe the structure of this course and point out what you will learn in its section. In this first section, we are going to set up a Unity project to be able to use UI Toolkit. You will also learn the fundamentals of what modern interface framework looks like, and the differences between UI Toolkit and the old Unity GUI. Then we are going to move to section 2, in which we will go through using UI Builder to create the actual layout and styles of interface components in a UI document. Finally, in section 3, you will learn how to add interactions to UI elements, and we are going to connect the display text with data in the code. So in the end, you will have a solid understanding of how a modern UI framework actually works. Then, you will be able to use this knowledge to create your own user interfaces in a game or an application. If you have any doubts, don't hesitate to contact me and ask questions. I'm here for you, and I'll be more than happy to help you if you face any challenges during this course or even after finishing it when trying to implement a custom UI in your own project. Again, thank you so much for enrolling, and let's move on to the next lecture.